This is our rubber EKG heart stethoscope ID tag. These tags are designed to be difficult to take apart. They are held together by tabs on the front piece. Here's an easy way to do it. A short screwdriver with ridges works really well. Insert it into one of the back grooves and pry up the edge of the back piece. The front should easily separate from the back. Just press them back together to reattach. This may take some practice.